It was action and plenty of it. And what a matchup it was. It was Jake the Snake Roberts. As now we're going to show you this exclusive footage. Jake the Snake in action against Owen Hart.
Look at this.
A hard-fought matchup all the way. Nonetheless, Jake finally was able to get Owen Hart down and then called for the DDT.
He didn't have him, McMahon. He would have never beaten him.
Jake the Snake Roberts summarily hooked up Owen Hart.
Yes!
However, would he have had the three count? We'll never know. The very man who will face Jake the Snake Roberts on pay-per-view this Sunday night would not stand idly by and watch his brother-in-law be pinned by Jake the Snake.
No, right.
The British Bulldog. Look what he did. He came into the ring, obviously deliberately disqualifying his own brother-in-law, Owen Hart, but he didn't care. Because Bulldog wanted to set the stage for this Sunday night.
What's
Bulldog,
this, man?
Watch where you at. I see it. The clothesline. Bulldog trying to send a lesson to Jake the Snake Roberts as to what was going to happen when they get into the ring this Sunday night.
I can guarantee you right at this point, Jake the Snake thought he'd been hit by Max Schmeling.
Jake the Snake Roberts suffering the consequences from the blatant disqualification, the blatant attack by the British Bulldog.
Yeah, now Jake the Snake's laying there like he got run over out on the Autobahn.
The British Bulldog, nonetheless, would have his problems. As finally, Jake would get back up. The Bulldog distracted by Owen Hart on the outside of the ring and the official.
Where's those fists, McMahon? Look at this.
I see it. The match was over. Nonetheless, it wasn't over for Jake the Snake. It was only the beginning. And finally, clipping the jaw of the Bulldog and knocking him down to the canvas. And that
wasn't
all.
McMahon, cheating.
That wasn't all. Because Jake the Snake Roberts, watch what he does to the Bulldog now. Atomic knee dropping now. There's only one thing left to do.
What?
Bulldog wanted to give Jake the Snake a little taste of what was going to happen this Sunday night. But Jake the Snake said, why don't we reverse things?
What?
Why don't I let the British Bulldog know what it's like? He set him up, yes. He wound him up, and then that same short arm clothesline.
There was only one thing left to do.
No.
As Jake the Snake looked at the back. The capacity crowd on hand in Bayreuth, Germany. They wanted to see what we wanted to see.
No.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, McMahon.
They wanted to see that monstrous snake, and there he was.
No.
Jake lifted him high for all to see. And the day's British Bulldog was soon to feel.
Get out of there, Bulldog.
That python wrapping around his very own throat.
Oh, that huge, slimy snake. Look, that snake's all over him.
And the python squeezing.
It's wrapped around
the
throat.
British Bulldog and the Bulldog. Having apoplexy, finally the Bulldog ran for cover. The snake was all right, but the Bulldog will never be the same.